Hey, Internet! It's Colorful Arty back for the finale of Oracle of Ages Cursed, or at least the first finale. So, basically off-screen I went, bought myself a magic potion, because we are definitely going to need it, and now at this point we just need to face off against the final boss. To do that, we're going to the Black Tower. Unfortunately, it's been blocked off for some reason. So what we need to do is travel to the past, and enter in the past. Hey, is everyone's here?
So, Arty, you finally made it! I came to destroy Veran! Veran is taking control of Queen Ambi, right? Then to beat Veran, I must defeat Queen Ambi.
Well...
Queen Ambi, Veran, I'll destroy the both of you! Then the people of this age and of our age will have peace.
But what will happen to me?
Arty, don't forget me. I mean, I think of you as a friend.
Okay, I'm going! Ralph can do it! Goodbye, Arty.
Arty, I was researching the past and found something awful! Ralph is a descendant of Queen Ambi! Do you know what this means? Ralph lives now because Ambi lived in the past! If Ambi is slain, Ralph will never exist! I came to try to stop Ralph, but I couldn't! Arty, please, stop Ralph! He means to sacrifice himself for the people of this age by slaying Queen Ambi! I can't allow Ralph to make such a sacrifice! I too ask of your help. All people, not just those of this age, will meet with great misfortune. Nehru, Impa, and I will try to give strength to the people, Arty. We're counting on you.
Interesting plot twist, that. Well, Ralph means to destroy himself in order to save other people. That's pretty heroic.
And... welcome to the Black Tower, the final dungeon of the game. And this music is some of the most criminally underrated music in any Zelda game.
It's dangerous past this point. There are beasts everywhere, and you can't even find your way to the top without getting lost. What's going on?
Seriously, the music for this final dungeon is, like, perfect. So ominous, and so epic. So this is, I guess it's not really a dungeon per se, because it's basically a straight shot to the exit, and you just have to deal with a bunch of monsters in your way. Oh, this reminds me. I'm saving and continuing there just in case I use my magic potion by mistake, because I don't have enough money for another one, and I do not want to have to have my magic potion be used in the enemy fights on the way to the boss. And I love the statues of Medusa Head. Medusa Head was a boss from Oracle of Seasons. So I'm just gonna try to avoid these guys as best I can. Ow. Whoa, hi there! This music needs more remixes. I'd love to hear a really epic remix of this psalm. Ow. Give me my heart back. Man, Ralph is pretty awesome if he can get past all of these enemies without Rock's Feather. Then again, he's not cursed like I am, so maybe it's easier for him. Yeah, sword beams! And this is where you need the huge Meku seed. Alright, that effect is pretty cool. We have all the essences of nature!
And it reveals the true way ahead.
Get ready.
Arty, Arty, your struggles seem fruitless. Behold, time has disrupted in Labrina. The people have lost all joy and are filled with sorrow. The time comes. Already the flame of sorrow is lit. The flames of sorrow and destruction burn brightly. Only the flame of despair remains. When the three flames are lit, we will offer the sacrifice and complete the dark rites. Then the evil king shall return.
I can't really do Twin Rover's voice. Black Tower interior. I forgot about this part. Once again, saving and continuing. Oh, yuck, Wizrobes.
So the maze of staircases is actually pretty cool.
Alright, this is getting annoying.
I love you, Switch Hook.
Infinite uses. And it really helps with these narrow corridors.
Okay, up here, what we need to do is follow the flame behind us. This is what the owl statue tells you. Basically, the flames will go to four different staircases. The one that the back flame goes to is the one you need to go up. There we go. Otherwise, you'll be met with nasty Wizard.
Good.
I was afraid it'd use my magic potion. So this is the top of the Black Tower? Oh, bye! Out of here, Wolfoses. Here we go!
You must be Ralph of Ambi's line. Ha! I have no time for such a small fry. Begone with you. Or do you mean to fight me? Don't make me laugh. Fool, this is the body of Ambi's, your ancestor. If you slay me, you will vanish from this world. Do you still wish to fight? You're a trickster. Fine, if I slay you, I vanish. Maybe it is terrifying, but if I must, I must. To do nothing and live just isn't me. Then it means nothing. I will destroy you to protect the people of this age and to protect Nehru.
Looks like that didn't work out.
Oh, Arty, because of my kindness, young Ralph still lives, but you still attack me? If you damage Ambi's body, Ralph will vanish. You can't intend to end your dear friend's life by your own hand? Ha 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 ha!
That voice, Arty, I couldn't do it. Heh heh. Don't I look the fool? Nehru.
Oh boy. Gotta get psyched for this.
Let's get out our mystery seeds again.
You come despite my warning? Do you not value life? Or are you a mere fool? Regardless, it won't be easy. I'll teach you your place. I'll not be as kind as before.
So this first fight is pretty much exactly the same as the fight we fought earlier. Just this time with more enemies. Yeah, take this.
I never expected to be beaten by this boy.
So that's Veran's first form over. Arty, what happened? I feel as though I've been caught in a bad dream, as if pure evil had inhabited my body.
What? I must leave at once. I see worry in your eyes. I should have done as I was told. Well done! I thought I might possess you this time. Perhaps you have a different flavor from that fool, Ralph.
You've seen me like this before, but this is my true form. You'll regret making me show my true might?
I'll give you reasons to fear Veran, sorceress of shadows!
Alright, this is Veran's second form, and this is where things get more difficult. So there are these shadow links that come go around. They do everything you do. At least in terms of movement. Veran shoots a little fireballs at you. And that was my potion. Yeah, she's powerful. Alright, Veran. The nice thing about the Dark Links is if you kill them, they drop hearts. And I just realized I should not have the Switch Hook equipped. I should have Rock's Feather.
So really, just avoiding her attacks, as long as you can do that, it's not too bad a fight.
And Rock's Feather really helps out with most of the attacks she has.
Ooh, I think they actually dropped multiple hearts.
Just make sure she doesn't actually run into you. Oh man, this is bad.
Also, the more you hit her, the faster she gets, so...
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Part of me almost wants to get rid of the shadow...
Okay, I'm not even gonna bother continuing that. That was just awful.
Ideally, I'd like to save my potion for her next form. And I don't have Rock's Feather equipped.
Brilliant.
I'd like to save my potion for her final form. Or ideally, for the bonus boss after this?
What's nice is that even if you're not moving, as long as you're pushing in the direction, the Dark Links will still move.
So we can use that to just trap them in a corner.
Get out of here, Veran. I'm trying to get full HP.
Naturally, Veran's much easier if you've got the red rain or the blue rain.
Ooh, it's sword beams. I forgot about that.
Yeah, if you can hit her with sword beams, that's better than a curse play for at least. Whoa, you are fast!
Don't get hit by that. I believe it has the same effect as the Grim Reaper's baby move.
Okay, she's gotta be almost dead now.
Darn it, lost my sword beams.
And that was my potion.
Alright.
I don't think I even want to continue that. So Veran's got a lot of HP. That's about it.
Need to
equip Rock's Feather. Oh, I hate you, Veran. Very first thing I'm doing, Rock's Feather. Veran, you are the worst. Nope, not continuing that. That blue fireball move is really annoying at the beginning. Arg! Ow. Ow! Shh. Darn it! Well, that was just dumb on my part. I wonder what damages more, sword beams or charge hits. Guess we'll do charge hits. Alright! This should not have happened to me! Arty, are you alright? Arty, you did it! Even I thought it was over this time, but Nehru was there! She can't always remain helpless! I'm going to train so I'll be able to protect Nehru on my own! You've finally beaten Veran! Now the chaotic flows of time should return to normal. Shall we go back to the village? You won't get away so easily! That is a Wallmaster! How cold of you to run off and leave me all alone! But my, aren't you courageous! You've spoiled all my plans! I hoped to avoid revealing this vile shape! You'll pay for my humiliation with your life! Now, Arty, it is your turn to taste despair! And the fear of death! Surprise, Veran's final form, she's a turtle. So, this form's pretty easy, you just void. And now she can change forms, and if she's a spider, well, this is gonna be a very difficult time for you, because you've gotta use bombs. Actually, I guess it's not as difficult as I remember. Hey, yeah, yeah, hi, hi, hi. She can lunge suddenly, which is not good. Okay, well, that happened. So her turtle form is, like, really easy, which is nice. Spider again. Alright, she's got three different forms she can take on. The turtle, the spider, and then there's one other. Yeah, you can't hurt her with her sword until you bomb her. Oh, this is fun. Thanks for that. This is how I remember her form being nearly impossible to hit with the bombs. And the worst is if you hit the if you throw the bomb at her and it blows up, it can blow her up right into you. And the annoying thing is she likes to stay in the spider form for a very long time. Ow! She hurt me! As a turtle! Oh, the humiliation. Okay, that's just embarrassing. You can kill me for that one. Man, she still hasn't shown off her third form yet. Oh, wait. I should probably be using Pegasus Seeds. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna just use Pegasus Seeds and only pull up a sword when I actually can hurt her. Darn it. Thank goodness for Pegasus Seeds, though. Wow, I damaged myself with my own bomb explosion. Back to the turtle. Alright. Again with the spiders! She does have another form she can do. Also, I should probably get some more bombs from this center bush. Darn it! I was hoping to avoid having to use that. Veran! This fight is far tougher than any other fight in the game. At least out of the official game. Man, she will just not do her other form! She just point-blank refuses. And it doesn't help I keep getting caught in my own explosions. Alright, I just gotta try. Siege Shooter doesn't work, does it? No, it doesn't. Darn it. Switch Hook doesn't work? Nope. Only bombs. Goes up to the ceiling, then that's pretty easy to capture her after that. That's not the right word, catch. Back to the turtle, all right. Again with the spider! For crying out loud, Veran, you've got more forms. One more form. At least they give you unlimited bombs in this fight. Darn it! This fight is very long and tedious. Well, not really tedious, but... Okay, is this like a pre-scripted battle where she just will not enter her third form until after you deal a certain amount of damage? Okay, yeah, I'm guessing this is a scripted battle because I have not seen her third form yet at all. Darn bomb explosions blowing me up! Alright, I'm okay using the magic potion against this, fight. But it would be nice to save it. Darn it! Darn it! Darn it! Darn it! I was doing so well before I used that potion. Really tense music! And her sudden lunges do not make my heart rate go down. Back to the turtle, alright. There we go! Alright! This is the wasp form! Yes! Alright, so I actually do not remember what the wasp form does at all, so this will be interesting. Let's try our seed shooter. I seriously do not remember what her wasp form does. Alright, seed shooter works. And it ricochets. Ah! I'm not ready to die. I hope that deals a decent amount of damage. No! I was doing so well! Alright. Doing pretty well. I did accidentally use my potion, but... The nice thing is, after you damage her while she's in her spider form, she doesn't tend to do the lunges. Darn it. Turtle talk with Veran. Veran, how do you like being a turtle? I hate it. Alright, wasp form. Come on. Stop it! You're stressing me out! My gosh, this is so stressful. You gotta admit, Veran, when you're doing a curse playthrough, is one heck of a hard final boss. And it's actually, like, a good final boss, because it is, like, pretty much all skill. There's almost nothing that's luck-based in this battle. I mean, like, what move she's going to do is luck-based, but you can predict what, like, she's going to do. Or you can at least, like, do things to protect yourself against what she's going to do, no matter what. Okay, she can lunge right after you damage her. B form? Alright, cool.
Ouch. Oh no.
Darn it!
I hate those little bees. Alright, I'm getting sick of this. I have proven myself to be quite good against... Actually, not really against her bee form, but... I've proven myself really good against her spider form. I don't like having to fight it over and over again. I mean, I have homework to do, you know? Alright, I'm going to beat this. Alright, I'm gonna try something. They do give you hearts! Alright! I actually like that! Oh, well, they only occasionally give you hearts. Well, that's lame! Darn it! Ow. I wonder how much damage this is actually doing, and if I really would be better off using my sword. At least this has range, though. And the low range is kind of what worries me about the sword. Okay. Her sporadic movements do not help. Like, she moves in a figure eight pattern for the most part, which is nice. But every so often, she decides to break it. Back to the turtle, all right! Wasp form again, alright. Darn it. Ow. Burn the bees. Burn them. I do not recommend doing that in real life. Spider form again. Not expecting that. Veran, you let my people go! And by my people, I mean me. Let me go do homework. Nice try, trying to land on me right as my Pegasus seeds were failing. Oh, that totally blew him up! Or her up. Come on, Veran, die already! I don't even know how long I've been recording at this point. Interesting choice.
Let me just say, if this battle looks stressful, it is way more stressful than it looks! No! Veran, I would really appreciate it if you would die already. What's with this with my Pegasus seeds not wanting to go? Pegasus seeds have one job, going fast. And if they can't do that job, we're gonna give the job to Sense Seeds. I'm sure Sense Seeds could do the job. This guy again? Spider form again. Spider witch, does whatever a witch who's a spider can do. And it's not giving me more bombs. I don't appreciate that. Why isn't it giving me more bombs? I have no bombs left, and this bush isn't giving me more. And as far as I can tell, bombs are the only thing that's effective against this. Whoa. What? Mystery Seeds damaged her. Very occasionally, but they did damage her. Maybe I'm just crazy, but I swear it damaged her at one point. Alright, more bombs, yay! Running out of Pegasus seeds. Not even charge shots do anything. Good. Now I've actually got close to a double-digit amount of bombs. Exactly what I wanted for Christmas. Yay! Turtle form! Darn it, Veran! Come on! I've hit you like 200 times now! And back to this form. She hates using her B form. Thank you. I've been at one heart, I don't even know how long. Like, almost the entire battle. Alright, can you please just die already? Apparently, Veran does not give up easily. Okay, at least it's our wasp form again. Darn it! Let's try to get more HP from these wasps. More HP! Yes! Yes! Finally, she's dead! Ah, oh, my body withers, but you are too late! My role was to disrupt the currents of time, to flood humanity in sorrow. The despair that fills this land has already passed through this tower and on to Twinrova. I see it, burning blue, the flame of sorrow! Ha ha ha! I'll be waiting, Arty, to haunt you. And the evil King Ganon will plunge the world into darkness! Good grief, that is one of the hardest boss battles I've ever done. Arty, what's happening inside? Arty single-handedly destroyed the tower. Arty, I'm so glad you're safe! Thank goodness! You really beat Veran, didn't you? Nice work, Arty! You're amazing! Huh? Queen Ambi? She saw you get shut and she turned and ran. Let's go! What? Are you gonna take on Ralph? Arty, you are safe! I just called my knights from the palace to help since you were locked inside the tower. Don't startle me like that! I thought Veran's tricks had gotten you! Arty, thanks to you, everyone is back to normal. I thank you. They can play ball again. The clown guy's still creeping on him, though. The bunnies can move again. And that was everyone. RD, my respect for you has grown. I thought it was over when you got locked in the tower. I never thought you'd outdo me. RD, it's terrible! Zelda! Oh, Zelda! Listen, just as the petrified townsfolk began to get better, Zelda and I cheered up a boy who was crying. Then suddenly, lightning. Way to leave, Impa. Wandering about, foolish princess! We found you, Princess Zelda! Hope for the people? We'll snuff it out! And you shall light the flame of despair! This only happens in a Link playthrough.
The sacrifice is in our grasp. When Zelda, the people's hope, vanishes, this land will be stricken with despair. It is time! Ho 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 ho! The long-awaited flame of despair finally burns! The flames of sorrow and destruction have been lit by Veran and Onyx and Nox! Nox? They mean Onyx from Oracle of Seasons, not the Fort Knox where most of the gold is kept. Now the loss of Zelda fills all with despair! Oh, flames of sorrow, despair, and destruction! Burn with the dark powers of our disasters have wrought! He comes. Come now to the free flames. Come from the darkest depths. Come, Ganon, evil king. Oh, yeah. We've got to stop them, and they're an optional boss. Arty, the hero, you have overcome many trials and gained knowledge of the essences of time and nature. Only you can defeat Twin Rova. Mystical power fills your body. Cool, I get full HP, which is all but two hearts. I will come to your aid! Oh yeah, it's Din, from Oracle of Seasons. Time, nature, hero of the essences, I am Din, Oracle of Seasons. Hurry, Arty, you've beaten Veran, but Twin Rova's plans are not yet thwarted. The dark powers of the evil king are growing! The powers of the oracles will guide you to Princess Zelda. Cast down Twin Rova and stop the evil king Ganon's revival! Arty, surely you can do it! We're counting on you! May the divine protection of the Triforce be with the hero of the essences of time and nature! And this brings us to the beginning of the true ultimate final dungeon of the Oracle games, Twin Rova's Crypt. But we are way out of time for this episode, so we will have to cover that another time. And actually, we will not be covering this next episode. Next episode, I will be covering all of the linked items you can get from both by linking Oracle of Seasons and Ages together, which means we'll be upgrading a lot of our equipment, and we'll be taking on the bonus dungeon. And it's probably the second hardest dungeon in Zelda history. Have a great day, and God bless!